After 7 or more days, Ice Cream Rolls finally gave a 10 out of 10 to its ice cream. I made a voting poll explaining what you feel about this. The voting options are, I am good for a 10 out of 10, or not good. If you vote, then I'll give you a heart. And leave a comment on the post.